Looking to jazz up your tech experience? Don't treat your gadget like just another workplace tool. With a few personal touches, you can turn your laptop into a wonderland that reflects your style and personality. From custom wallpapers to favorite shortcuts and even gaming, there are endless ways to make your desktop experience more enjoyable. Let's dive into some tips, tricks, and tools to make it happen today. Personalized display. All right, we all know the importance of what we do within our files, but the first thing that catches our eye is the display on our laptops. I'm sure none of us can stand a fundamental, generalized background. We all crave personalized and refreshing displays. That's where Windows 11 steps in, bringing a fresh take on personalization with enhanced features compared to its predecessors. So, let me guide you through the process of transforming your desktop, starting with wallpapers. Section 1. Wallpaper. Accessing wallpaper settings in Windows 11 is a breeze. Simply open the Start menu or hit the Windows key on your display, then select Settings. Navigate to Personalization, where you'll find the Background option. Here, you're presented with three choices: Picture, Solid Color, and Slideshow. Option 1. Picture. If you want a constant background of yourself or a loved one, choose this option. You can also customize the picture fit using options like Fill, Fit, Stretch, Tile, Center, or Span. These choices make it easy to adjust your background with just a few taps, catering to multiple resolutions and any aesthetic you desire. Option 2. Solid Color. For a minimalistic look, opt for a single color background. With a plethora of color choices, you can achieve a clean and straightforward desktop appearance. After all, simplicity is always a timeless choice. Option 3. Slideshow. Can't settle on a single photo? Then, a slideshow might be your go-to. Choose a folder and cycle through photos as your background. You can even adjust the interval for changes, taking into consideration the impact on battery life. Section 2. Accent colors and more. Now, head to the Colors tab in the Personalization menu to explore accent color customization. Windows 11 allows you to play with a broad spectrum of accent colors, so don't hold back. Choose automatic color matching or set it manually. Also, specify where the accent color appears: Start menu, Taskbar, and Action Center. Let your creativity shine. Taskbar and Start menu customization. Next, let me walk you through the process of customizing your Taskbar and Start menu to elevate your Windows experience. Number 1. Taskbar. Rounded TB. Have you ever admired the sleek aesthetics of Mac OS? Well, with Rounded TB, you can center align your taskbar, giving it a symmetrical and modern vibe. Head over to the Windows Store and grab Rounded TB for a personalized, visually appealing taskbar. The user interface is clean and straightforward. Also, notice how the roundness of the taskbar corners has already transformed. You can play around with options like adjusting margins and border radius. For a cleaner appearance and easy access, think about placing your system tray on the taskbar. Click on Dynamic Mode for a more engaging experience. Don't forget to click on Show System Tray in the corner to display icons like Wi-Fi, battery, and the clock. Feel free to explore more options tailored to your liking. Number 2. Start 11. Windows 11 Start Menu. Let's talk about sprucing up that. Windows 11 Start Menu. It could definitely use a little makeover, don't you think? Well, fear not, because Start 11 is here to save the day with some seriously awesome features that'll have you wondering why they weren't built in from the get-go. Head over to the Start 11 website and give it a whirl. You'll need a premium subscription for the full experience, but trust me, the free trial is super easy to navigate. And let me tell you, the subscription is totally worth it for all the goodies you get. Installing it is a breeze. Just follow the simple steps, restart your computer, and boom, you're ready to dive into a whole new world of possibilities for your Start menu. With Start 11, you can customize to your heart's content. Add sections, icons, and tabs to make it uniquely yours. Tweak the icon size and transparency for that perfect, personalized look. Whether you want a sleek, minimalist vibe or something a little more vibrant and fun, the options are endless. And let's not forget about the side menu. You can pin or unpin your favorite apps for quick and easy access. It's all about making things accessible and speedy. And the best part? Start 11 doesn't limit your customization options. Head to the settings, dive into personalization, and play around with accent colors, fonts, and more. Whether you're a fan of the default dark mode or prefer something a little brighter, Start 11 has got you covered. And if you're feeling fancy, swap out the default wallpaper for something that better suits your style. Oh, and I can't forget to mention the extra features in Taskbar TB and Start 11. Taskbar TB lets you take customization to the next level with advanced options for animations, colors, and taskbar behavior. And Start 11? Well, it introduces unique menu layouts and gives you even more flexibility when it comes to organizing your apps. Once you start using Start 11, you'll wonder how you ever lived without it. Fonts. Next up, customization can be a game changer for you. Whether you want to enhance readability or just give your system a personal touch, you can make changes to the fonts displayed on your screen easily. Just click on the Start button in the taskbar, then select Settings. Once you've reached the Settings menu, go to System and choose Display. In the Display settings, you'll find the Scale and Layout section, where you can adjust the overall size of text, apps, and other items. So go ahead and explore the different percentages to find the perfect size that suits your preference. And guess what? You can also hit Apply to see the changes in real time before finalizing anything. If you need more granular control, it's as easy as a walk in the park. Click on Advanced Scaling Settings, and this will allow you to customize the size of text and other items separately. However, if you require even more customization, head back to the main settings menu and select Accessibility. Click on Display, and you'll find options to change text size under Make Text Bigger, adding shortcuts, and using Rocket Dock. If you often find yourself navigating through various apps or folders on your computer, here's a quick and easy tip to streamline your access. Simply right-click on the desktop, choose Add a Shortcut to the Desktop, and voila, your frequently used items are now easily accessible. But why stop there? Let's take it a step further and add a personal touch with the help of third-party tools like Rocket Dock. Head over to their website, hit the download button, and follow the installation instructions. Once installed, add a sleek dock to your desktop. With its smooth interface, you can zip through your shortcuts at lightning speed. To make things even more convenient, drag your favorite programs, files, and folders onto the dock. Customize it to your heart's content by adjusting transparency, icons, and effects to match your desktop aesthetic. Hover over icons, and you'll experience a nostalgic Mac OS taskbar with a cool zoom effect. Rectify 11. The next tool I want to share with you is Rectify 11, designed to enhance your Windows experience and keep things consistent. For instance, it ensures that your File Explorer background isn't just plain white, but matches the rest of your setup. You can easily grab it from the link below and customize your preferences. I highly recommend toggling on all three options: System Icons, Themes, and Extras. Now let's add a personal touch to our theme. I'm opting for the sleek Mica Dark. After a quick restart, everything looks tidy and polished. Even our control panel icons get a makeover. But wait, there's more. We can set Rectify 11 to run on startup with administrator privileges, ensuring seamless integration. Check out how this nifty application completely transforms our theme. Our File Explorer and Start menu now sport that sleek dark background. Plus, you can play around with gadgets and further customize your setup. How cool is that? Secure UX Theme Tool. Let's dive into something awesome today. The Secure UX Theme Tool. You can easily grab it from the link provided in the description. Once downloaded, installing it is a breeze. After installation, just open it up and make sure to select Ignore Cursor. Next, let's integrate it with the Rectify 11 Dark Mica theme. And voila, you'll see the background accent beautifully applied throughout your operating system. It's seriously cool stuff. Oh, and trust me, the result? Absolutely stunning. 11. Clock. The default calendar in Windows 11 can be a bit frustrating due to its lackluster aesthetic. It's pretty dull, to be honest. Another annoyance is the absence of a seconds counter on the clock, and unfortunately, Windows 11 doesn't provide an option to change that. Thankfully, there's a handy third-party solution called 11 Clock. You can easily download it from the Microsoft Store and install it with just a few clicks. Super simple. Once installed, click on the 11 Clock icon in your system tray, go to 11 Clock Settings, and select Show the Clock on the Primary Screen. However, to make sure you have seconds displayed, head to the Date and Time settings. Check the box that says Show Seconds on the Clock. Now you have seconds ticking away on your clock. You can further customize the clock to match your style, change the default font, background, and color by going to the clock appearance option. Simply choose any font you like from the drop-down menu. It's a breeze to personalize your clock and make it look just the way you want it. Now there you have it, a comprehensive guide to mastering Windows 11 personalization and tools that can make your laptop surfing experience truly memorable. After all, your gadgets are a part of your style and personality, so why not give them a touch of customization that truly reflects you? Experiment with wallpapers, play with accent colors, and make Windows truly your own. If you found this guide helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more Windows 11 tips. But if you're an iPhone user looking to avoid battery issues, check out our video for some helpful tricks to optimize your device's battery life. Feel free to drop any questions in the comments below. Happy personalizing!